Go for it.
You good? All right, Nate. What's this last 15 minutes been like for you?
Oh, man, it's been nothing but chaos, but in a good way. We just wanted to come here, do what we could to secure a win. And I think overall we played really, really well, and it showed. We won 1-0, taking a championship back home to Vermont, which is what we wanted to do. And we've just been really happy with all the support we've got all year. And to be able to come here and have fans here to support us and do it on their field against such a good team, it means a lot to us.
You're in the back there.
I saw him lining up, and I was like, oh, this is either going to go really good or really bad. But as soon as it hit the back of the net, I couldn't even describe like how I was feeling. I had to run up and join with the boys because a goal like that is magical. And in a game like this, you need big-time players to really step up and get the job done. And that's what we did. We were organized defensively. Once we went up 1-0, we saw the game out like professionals, and we got the result.
What was the mindset going in? Obviously, New Hampshire's undefeated. They're sixth-ranked team in the country. What was the mindset going in, having already played them once down here?
Yeah, I mean, we know them really well, and being that they're ranked sixth in the country, like, that didn't scare us. We knew we could play with them, and we could play with anybody in the country. So we just wanted to come here and show them what we're made of.